Through these years, Speak has given me courage.